I'm gonna get this today. I hope.
Good day.
Oh, I feel so slow. Not again. After last run, dude, I felt like I was like zooming.
I will cleanse this.
Everything just feels so slow. We go again. Let's do it.
Impossible.
Oh, why am I doing this to myself? This one, that one. Rip booties. Yeah, those boots were way too good. They were too good to be true. I don't think I was 105, but yeah, start paladin definitely feels rough. I think I was 48, whatever, if 48 is the breakpoint, I don't even know anymore. Cleanse that wilderness, I'm trying, dude, look. I'm doing my best, okay? Do we have enough for a scepter? Maybe. Maybe. We've got cave right there, which is good. Don't find an elite over here, we can at least go to cave.
Cleanse this wilderness.
Nice, we got lucky with them again.
Cleanse this wilderness.
Dude, my throat is acting up something crazy today. Oh, I just realized I didn't chop any stamina. Whoa, that's not good. That's like really not good. Forgot that my gold start was like ultra poor. Thank you. Okay. I think I missed the stones. Oh, they're just above. Oh, it's 125? Oh. Do I look like I know how to play Paladin? Because I don't. To find Black Marsh waypoint early, or even Darkwood waypoint would be better than nothing. Stamina Shrine, next best thing, dude. Oh, we got a waypoint here too. Let's go, we'll get a shrine at least, we can reroll. You've been scamming yourself, Wills. Unlucky. It's okay. I don't memorize the breakpoints for any class myself besides Druid. And even then I only know like 48 and 68. I don't know any other ones. Ooh, XP shrine. You love to see it. Not gonna bother with that last guy. It's too much time. Oh, don't curse me now. Imagine a run where you get Holy Bolts early with like two FCR rings. That'd be insane. Because isn't the first two breakpoints for Paladin like 9 and 20 or something like that? Good day. Pretty sure I didn't actually need these at all. For waypoint. Well, on the bright side, we know to reroll that that Darkwood one. Also depends on whether or not we get one try stealthier though. Because I saw it in a dream.
This tower shall be cleansed of evil.
Oh, that's cool. It's always nice when it sort of like reignites an interest you once had. Really need to find some elites. There we go. Aura's turn. That can also be our base if we need later. Like for Ancient's Pledge. I just realized I was missing points. Whoops. That's kind of bad. Alright, we got a lot of chip gems to put away. That's steel if I really wanted it, but I don't, so don't care. Got an Aetherune. Yes. Suppose I'll buy back the gas and throw it on my switch. Got a bind charge. F. Kinda wanna reroll. I'm gonna reroll it like two or three times. See what I get. Whoops. Lemina. Oops. Okay, very good. I will cleanse this wilderness. I think I heard the elite in there, but can't be bothered. This has been a good tower with XP. And an amazing level too. Let's have a look and see if we can find the other pack in here somewhere. That's just goats. Not worth. Good day. Don't think I'll ever have a need for these. I'll keep the tier, just in case. Oh, I need to grab armor. Hello. Have a quick look and see if we can find some cheap ones. That's good. Good day. How many rerolls do I have? Sit two by the looks. Hi. A two socket helm.
Yes.
Socket armor we'll have to do there, unless I can find an upgrade in time. I don't like using quartered armor because of the load durability. Sometimes you have to like constantly repair your stuff, and that gets really annoying. Yeah, that'll have to do. Any other scepters for cheap? That's not actually cheap. Alrighty, let's go. Try and force a shrine, I guess. Oh, never mind, don't even need to. I will cleanse this wilderness. This is an amazing start, man.
Even the light cannot pierce this gloom.
I know there's an elite up here. Looks like we're skipping view today.
This is no place for a warrior to die.
Nice emotes. I think that's it up there. Oh, I thought that was a champ tile. Nice. Quickly reload and try for another shrine. Just go.
I will cleanse this wilderness. There is great evil here.
Nice. Do these guys take damage? They do, actually, well.
My work here is finished.
Good day. Pretty amazing pace, can't complain. Greeting. Is that lightning res or poison? Oh, it's just poison length reduced. Okay. Already have that. Yeah, it's fine. Sell this too. Actually, that's a good shout. I thought that would sell for more. Nice. Could be a backwards mount. I'm not gonna bother rerolling another one. Crazy, we have a beetle burst set up, but I can't do anything with it. And kill these guys though. Oh shit, P8 snakes is not good.
Light guide my way in this accursed place.
Stuck so. No stuff, not yet. With this strat, you push earlier, so you get higher level. And you go back and do maggot lair later. Got a P8.
This surely is the product of a twisted mind.
I got the ways mixed up. I thought this was portals. And then your P8 arcane because you can kill everything here.
Limb. owns this wilderness.
Oops. Let's go this way.
This surely is the product.
Who was your pick on your very first speedrun? Druid. Druid has been like the main, pretty much everyone knows me as the Druid speedrunner. But I'm a lot better at the game now, so I'm actually starting to branch out to all classes. A lot better than I once was, at least. Oh, I thought they were extra fast. Like, when I first started playing Druid, I was like, okay, there was like, you know, I didn't feel confident in like my ability to speedrun other classes for a long time. What was your first class that you played? Nice. Let's hope that there's not too much of a blockade on Summoner's area. Because you can't actually kill Summoner with this ability, it's he's an animal. Okay, let's go do the respec. Yes. I'll quickly shop for one of these if I can. The order welcomes. Oh, I gotta go do Den anyway. Let's go roll this. Where is Den? Den is on Coldplane's side. Cleansing and Vigor. Guess I probably just use this and sell this one. You went with Sork? Nice. Sork is fun. Why is my charge key not working? Okay, there we go. I was tapping the wrong key. Yeah, but that's a solid starter always. Sork always goes very well. Looks like I've missed something on the other side. Probably in this corner. Oh shit, dude. Where? Not me trolling myself again. Something get rezzed here? Or is he just hiding? Probably like at the top, right at the beginning. Okay, I actually have no idea. Oh, here, cool. that's so annoying.
Good day.
Oh yeah, we gotta go do Megala. Right. Whoa! God. Forgot about that. Stat points are a thing. Okay. I could have also inted my spec potentially, but it wasn't a horrible outcome, I suppose. That's a good one. Yeah, I wasn't 58 at Ancients last run, and I just was also behind a lot because of other problems. I think it's probably that there. So I think I have to go back that direction. Probably also gonna have to either chug rejuves or... Oh man, this is a rough one. This is a much more painful Mega Lair this time around compared to the last. Kind of just the lack of mana that I have from having to overcharge Den as well, it doesn't help. Getting some clutch mana potions at the end here. Thanks, Siren. No, you're all good. Experience, to say the least.
Good day.
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
was a bit scuffed, but we got there. I should really check that way first, but... Agreed. Thanks, Rizna. Alright, we lost a lot of time in Act 2, mostly because of that Magalair, I think, and also the Den, but... Still ahead, I guess. Kinda. Copium. That's a good belt.
Greetings. Well. Greetings.
That's money. I think we're good. Let's skip on one of these sides. Thank you, guys.
I can't carry any.
Whoa, I'm stuck. That's the fake one.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Honey lemon slices. Thank you for gifting a sub to Rizna. Congrats, Rizna. Enjoy. So we've got our marsh down there on the right side at 3. We've got a camp on 5 here, which means that we don't have a skip on this part, so we can only possibly have a skip on the next one. This is the deal. Iron Maiden's good. Fucking fleeing thing is funny on this. Let's get P1 here. Did he drop Jade for Green? He didn't, did he? This guy did though.
Perhaps I could trade this for something more valuable.
Perhaps I could trade this for something more valuable. Perhaps you could, Mr. Paladin. Can I get around this? I can't. An awkward blockade. I'm trying to fight them would probably be worse because... you know, hammers and stuff. Well, unless we have a skip through this camp, I don't think we have the thing. Perhaps he could trade it for some NFTs. Maybe. Is it skip? No skip. I'm gonna have to quickly go shop. It's good fires. Sell that. Well, at least this wasn't the most catastrophic start to my act, but it's definitely not great. Like, getting dead-ended with that 6B, and if I had the waypoint like in the middle there, probably would have been worse. What is this? I think my skip is over there. Maybe. Big tree. This is a very dense flare.
I can't carry him. Can't carry anymore.
Oops. I went the wrong way on this side. Crazy start in terms of drops and stuff. I want to do Gidbin, but it's such an awkward spot. Let's go. Something is really weird with my keys. Like, sometimes I'm just not switching.
This blade shall pierce the heart of evil.
On the bright side, I get to shop telly stuff when I'm 23 for a change. It's gonna be annoying because we need like a really cheap one too. I think the scepter that I have on me right now can maybe make it happen. As well as something else. I think I've got 30k worth, so I have like 88k. Oop, cheap, nice and cheap. Yes.
Good day.
That's money. Might as well just keep it in there. Oh, I've got that in there, that's what it is. Great timing on that thing. My gear's kind of shit this run. But yeah. Pretty much just have a Vigor Scepter at the moment. It is cool, but obviously BH would be a lot better. I suppose I was gonna say I can have a look, but it's not worth.
keep.
Actually, I'll pop this. Why is my G key not working? Oh, the scepter's not on, that's why. I was like, why can't I use vigor right now? The flea on the weapon is kind of funny, like just charging into something and making it run.
possible.
Oh, it's that tile. I gotta get better at reading that tile. No forge? What do I need forge for? I guess the chance of Amarin would be cool, but no, I don't really bother with it.
Whoa, I can't move. Fuck me, man.
Of course you lightning spam me all day, because that's all you do. That's all you do, Diablo. You just give me lightning. He's somehow not taking damage. There we go. Okay, this is cooperating. Thank you. Okay, that'll do.
Hail to you, champion.
I don't know why I have so much stamina. I need to get rid of that. I forget to pick up my gold? I didn't, did I? I lost 16k because of the thing, right? No, I repaired. That's why I lost it. I was like, I don't have 55k. That doesn't make sense. Yeah, normal Diablo is definitely like the most terrifying thing in the game by far. Like actual raid boss. Get any XP off these guys. Wait, was that a Thor rune I heard? No. I might have to quickly kill like something in Act 3, like Flare Jungle or something. to get to 25. You can get 25 here. Yeah, I'm not killing 30 monsters here. Or maybe I am actually. See what I mean? Don't really get much off of these guys. I'm starting to realize as well, there's something that you can actually do in Ariat Plateau when you enter. You can walk up a few tiles and you actually see the shadows from the cliff hanging over early, and that gives you an indicator if you're going left or right. It's a really nice little thing that I was like picking up on recently. And obviously you can know your Frigid Highlands direction like from the get-go. Do we skip Anya today? Let's find out. Yeah, and God we trust. Thank you for the happy birthday. Long time no see. How you been? Yeah, no, I realized. I remember that, that name change. Out of all the name changes, I remember that one. fuck. Which way?
I can't.
Please be here. Let me in! Let me in! Okay, I don't think we save Anya today, friends. Anya dies. Spoiler alert, sorry. I think we get rid of the cold res. I don't really care about that much. Okay, all good.
Thank you.
Nice. Okay, that's a good level. Dead end. Gonna try this direction, I think. Because it is likely that we have some sort of like waypoint on the bottom side and not a waypoint on this side. Unless. Yep. T shape. Okay, this way. Ripunya. Got bronchitis, but otherwise you're doing well. Damn, sorry to hear that. Sucks. It's never easy having to deal with like respiratory illnesses and stuff. Stop. Stop! You're delivering the pain and I don't want the pain. Not now. Maybe later. Wait, what? Okay, now that I think about it, this fleeing scepter is actually kind of annoying. Like, very annoying.
Oh hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
They are fleeing your WR.
They're fleeing my world record, sure. Scary. I don't know if it's a good idea for me to be doing this on P5. I was not thinking. They're still dying, so it's okay, I think. Is it? Is it okay, guys? I don't actually know. Does anyone know if it's okay? Can someone tell me, please? I think it's okay. I think what just happened there was fine. I'm definitely P1ing the last two, though. Oh, I'm 27. I'm gonna have to Eldritch, I think, maybe. Just a little bit. Just get through it. Sub alert. You like it? Also, Scott, thank you for the 67 months. I don't know if I said thank you. My brain was in Diablo mode, sorry. Don't need that many potions, I just wanna make sure we're all good. Brothers aren't doing anything. Except for slapping the fuck out of me, dude. Relax. Relax.
Oh, I didn't save Anya. Right. Next. I repair my TP stuff. I did not.
Good day.
Oh yeah, Anya. About her. Well, she's dead. Unlucky. Try harder in the next life, I guess.
I will cleanse this wilderness. I can't carry him.
We are once again greeted by another XP shrine. I gotta keep an eye out for bases, chat. I need to do that thing where I actually look at the ground. Whoa, stop. That's good enough. I think the big guys are a little bit too much. Fishy bash. Hey, Thorin, let's go. That's a good start. Thank you, Bishy Bosh. Never would have thought I'd say that. Oh, that's kind of sketchy, especially with the archers around. Yeah, ideally if I find lore, it's good. A rocker setup of any sort. Anything sketchy? I'm gonna start doing this. Oh god, that's so sketch. Oh, she was cursed. That's so unlucky. I mean, the XP shine was about to run out anyway, but just still annoying. I liked having my thing. Is there a shrine over here? Oh, shrine. I just love that they always flee. Like, it's like every time I actually hit them, they're just always fleeing. Ow. Looks like we've got ourselves a bridge map and an XP shrine next to a tower. Anyway, point in a cheeky spot, or is it like over here or something? Nah, we'll find it later.
Even the light cannot pierce this glow.
Where is Berbivan? He popped in just earlier. Whoa, that's an upgrade. Hmm.
Give me that.
This tower shall be cleansed of evil.
I don't think I want to fight that. Oh my god. Where's my base? Where's my base? Oops, that's a tear. Where is my base? Targe is not a base. Cows? No, I have to find one eventually. I guess I just continue. Oh, gold is grim. Gold is very grim. I could go for lore, I suppose. Let's think. Let's think, think. Use brain. Brain how? How brain? No waypoint? No shrine, rather? I feel like I need a tiny bit more gold. Like, I'm okay with staying in tower for a little bit. I might try for a random lucky soul. Maybe an extra ore, because at the end of the day, that's still gold. I keep accidentally drinking all my shit. I want him to give me his stuff. Give me your stuff. What do you have? Just that? Alright. Yeah, if I get a lore, that'd be cool.
Hey. I don't know.
The order welcomes you.
I'm in such a weird spot right now where I want to continue, but I'm scared that I A, don't have enough damage, and B, don't have enough gold. So like, I'm okay with running a couple of extra towers, but I don't want to be here for too long. I still have to do Den too. I think I'll go until Hammer's maxed. Once Hammer's maxed, then I'll probably push forward. Damn. Oh my god, it's 18 auras though. That's an Ancient's Pledge base if I need it. Or just even a base for temporary use. Shale. Thanks, old med.
Greetings.
That's amazing res if I need it. 40 life is hard to say no to.
I can't use this
yet. Oh right, actually that's 60 strength. Wait, I want that back. Get rid of this. What are we? Alright, one more tower. We don't get something, I won't worry too much.
Thank you.
Thanks for the happy birthdays, guys. Thank you. We got two fucking diamonds here. I suppose if I just go for it in the weapon, I can legit just do this into this. And then decide on what I want to do later. Let's go do the den. Still need a base though, which is always the problem. This place is also pretty common for it though. I feel like I often find like a broadsword that's socketable or usable here. 37 just feels kinda low. We've got spirit runes, we don't have spirit. I also found a shield which is basically like an insane ancient's pledge. Like it had 18 aura res on it or something like that, and I put two things in it already. Two flawless diamond, flawless diamonds. Only issue is we also don't have lore. But if I find a soul rune, could be good. It's a 3-socket shield. I haven't put the last one in. Could put a Rowl in, could put anything in. I haven't really decided. Another plain diamond, I guess. Nah, I want my flawless.
My duplicate is done.
Gonna get rid of that one. I don't know, I kind of want to do one more tower. I feel like I should do one more tower. Finding a Sora and just feels like it would be a huge upgrade for me.
I need mana.
unlucky.
The order welcomes you.
I don't think I have any use for Ith.
Greetings.
Alright, let's do the respec real quick. Hi, Jenna. Oh god. Flash run. Yeah, what's up, Smith? He's literally right in the corner. That's so funny.
This is no place for a warrior to die.
Boy, imbue. Scepter, maybe? I've got a scepter.
Great evil here.
I was committed at that point. I was just like, god damn, I need that mana potion. Is this thing? Bloodletter.
Good day.
Suppose we have a crack at a scepter and be for now. Oh shit. Laser's money.
Thank you.
boot and be. Oh, true, I don't have boots. Whoops. Well, not a late for could've. It happens. I see a waypoint over there, but I'm just gonna hope that I get far away from this waypoint. Good night, Ling. Thanks again for the raid. Keep well. And say we did. Holy. Holy beta boy, why are you hurting so much? Oh, you're fire enchanted. Your buddy's lightning enchanted, let's go. These guys have magic crows, don't they? Yeah, they do. Gonna reload.
Where can I take you?
Well,
that's amazing lightning crows. What the fuck, man? Dude, I just got lightning rose. Why are you guys still hurting me so much? Strong beetles don't mess around, apparently so.
Greetings.
Didn't want to buy that back. Whoops, not that one. This one. Whoa, that's gonna be so scary. A flail, hey? It's no good to me on this run, but if I were something else, maybe. Still gonna pick it up for the sake of picking it up.
Light guide my way in this accursed place.
Thanks, Atoms. Needed one of them to die. They were all a little too stacked beforehand.
Greetings.
Presence honors me.
This surely is the product of a twisted mind.
Good day.
This surely is the product of a twisted mind. I can't.
I don't know why I'm stocking up a lot again. Same issue as before. Gonna go a couple points in energy, just seeing as I don't have the thing.
Thank you.
money is grim. Still don't have that base I need. I don't think that's a yeah, it's not. It's too many trees. That's marsh on the right. And we have a turn, nice. So that means we have a skip. That might be good.
This blade shall pierce the heart of evil.
Good day.
Thank you.
That's our base. Wait, that's a broadsword. Even better.
Not here.
Oh, what did I go through the TP for? Oops. Another XP shrine, hey? Wait, what is that in the middle there? Okay. Just wanted to be sure. Any continuation up here? What's this? I think it's actually it's probably on this side. Amulet. 60 mana. Whoa.
Not enough mana.
That'll do. Let's go. How is it always so inconvenient? I just run out of mana there. I need the book. What do I have Jade too? Yeah, I'm gonna get the book. Cool. I'm gonna go turn these in, then I think I... Go back to normal. Yeah, I didn't find Jade, unfortunately. I should have gone down here, actually. Would have been better to repair this way and go to Lysander. Just wasn't thinking. Very lucky.
Hatred shall darken the world no longer.
What do you need?
Impossible. Hello.
Yo, Kirsty, thanks for the raid. How was your stream? Thank you for another happy birthday. Feels like it's been my birthday like 5 times today. Yeah, thank you so much, I appreciate it. Hope you had a good stream. What'd you get up to today on stream? Were you guys doing more of a playthrough, more of the Bob playthrough? Whoa. Oh, you guys did a 3-man, nice. Very cool. That is awesome. I remember you used to be the world record holder for that. I read about that. Thanks for the birthday wishes, guys, for those of you coming in.
Can't.
Whoa. Silly Diablo, you can't hurt me with laser beam. I've never done a co-op speedrun before, but maybe one day. With the shield, I probably slap a Rowl in it. My fire res is kind of low, and I think obviously in CS it's going to be a problem.
Bail. I'm coming for you.
Now, I don't know if I want to do Eldritch or if I want to push. It's very hard to say. I feel like pushing and getting XP shrines is better, but at the same time, like, you feel weaker, and I kind of like the idea of just skipping all hell content and teleporting through it. Maybe useful for Hell Bale fight, I guess. I don't really think I'd use that. So hard to justify the res just for that little. Do I? I'm gonna slap that in here for now, and I'm gonna use it on Eldritch farming at least, but. There's a Heavling Stone, damn. It has three damage reduction. Oh, the amulet does. Oh. That's an amulet. What the hell? 20 FCR, 2 sorcerer skills, 2 blizzard. That's a sore cami. Ami? Orb. I don't know how far I go to here, maybe 52. Happy 21st birthday. We're forever 21 around here. Whoa. Faster or more than 15 minutes, sure. We'll happily eat those. Twenty fires for an extra 60 strength, sure. Thanks, Ghost King. Yeah, true, I will have to do that. Hey, Vonro. Yeah, I got a 52 here, I think. So we are going to lose a bit of time in this act. But at the expense of having a cool and epic level. And I do have to eventually switch my shield back. Because Rez is looking pretty not good. I can use it all for like the bear waves and stuff, but beyond hell I think I have to go back to that other shield I had.
Maybe we save Anya? Maybe we don't. Think about the health potion situation. Ah, let me get stuck. That still almost killed me. This will probably be waypoint. Yep. Submitted a 100% druid run? Oh, no, no, no. What are you doing there? Bale's just laughing. What's so funny, Bale? That's worth keeping.
Whoa. That's my buddy. On these last guys. Fucking hell. For why? For what reason? Literally for why?
Cleanse this wilderness.
All right, thank you. Oh, that's pausing the timer by accident. I don't know if that's... Oh yeah, no, that continues the timer from memory. Either way, I'm like instantly unpaused. One more quick kill. I do need to keep the orts and the chip gems on me though. Keep Yukon. Double well. Whoa, one DP here. Let's go ahead and do this real quick. Whoa, that was scary damage. Towers, anyone? Oh my god, I instantly got ruined. Holy fuck. I like tried to TP, but
even the light cannot pierce this gloom.
I don't need tower. At least it wasn't too bad of a distance, but still a bit crazy. Not sure I want to go do that. Looks fun. Sure does look fun. But also looks like death. Looks a lot like death. I don't like that thing. This also looks kind of fun. I don't know if it's worth it anymore. I've got enough levels, man. I should just go. Or at least P1 stuff.
day.
Cool level. Holy, those are some stats. What do I have up there? Lightning Rose. 49 life. It's kind of insane. Might keep one of these chip gems just in case. I actually need to put an ord in with it. Okay, good enough for me. P3. See if we can't get a quick 59 and then just keep going. Champion Beetles are tempting, but... yeah, it's so much mana. It's insane. Skill. Huh? Don't tell me it's the close exit. Or I screwed up at the top? Oh, I screwed up at the top! Whoops. It's the first time I made a big misread like this. No? Over here? Oh, what the fuck? Is a rookie error, dude. Let's get the bone wand in there at least then. That was a lot of XP.
Impossible.
Yeah, that was a good one. Actually have in this fucking thing, in this cube. Oh, I've got a bone weave. Well, get in there. Thanks, Bill and Bull.
Yeah, these maps are pretty good.
Light guide my way in this accursed place. The light never extinguished by evil.
Greetings.
Bender's Act 2 feels pretty competitive though. I actually think the Grimscythe won't be worth shit. If I didn't make that misread at the start, I probably would have saved 30 seconds on what I have right now, but... Dude, I'm amazed that this act is as fast as it is. Oh! That looks not fun. Let's do that and that out. I'm just gonna repair it straight up, I think. It's not worth the extra hassle of having to go do all the other shit. Okay, nice first way. Ooh. Res Cold Shrine, sure. Kind of need to see if this is the waypoint or not. It is. Nice skip. Thank you. Fuck you, game. Fuck, man. Am I able to get my body? I might have to death strut a couple of times, but it's an annoying death to have. God, I hate charge so much. No, man. Charge is seriously the worst skill in the game, by far. Set. So annoying. That is really, really annoying. That's like world record gone probably because of that. I don't know what I was thinking, clicking the gid bin itself. It was kind of funny having to go around in a circle. Take this waypoint in case I get absolutely gibbed for no reason. Actually, this waypoint's even better. Yeah.
No, dude! Why? Why does this keep happening?
Greetings.
So frustrating. I switched weapons, apparently. Man, I don't understand. Why does he not just hit? Whatever. It's done. Thank you. Oh, wait, where's my buddy? Give me. Sorry for the thug, guys. It's just, this shit's frustrating sometimes. It doesn't make sense why the game does what it does sometimes. Where's my weapon? Nice level one. That's a dead end, but what's going on over here? Nothing. Wait, is there something? Apparently not. Endurance is being very fun to us this time. Yeah, that's good. I need you to come back up here, bud. Hill.
Greetings. The Lord of Hatred shall darken the world no longer.
Yeah, we're somehow ahead despite those deaths and everything, so I guess Bender's Act 3 probably had the same thing going on.
possible.
Doing this place with no retrievers is gonna be fun.
I can't.
Fuck me, man. Laura's is so annoying in this place. Please just don't be extra fast. Okay. I played that CS pretty aggressive considering. Ghost armor, hey? It's gonna be nice for the bail fight. Good old fucking spirit shroud. We are 60 this time too, which is good. We made it. Just need a 14 minute Act 5. Whoa. Hey, you guys win. I was like debating on using a rejuve there, but I held. I think this place is probably one of the most terrifying places in hell. Besides maybe Ancient's Way. Or like Worldstone 2 and 3 and stuff like that. Like, this is up there, man. This is so scary. Or is the Kurats and like the Slingers, man. The Slingers with Midor and Kurats with Midor, they can just like, they can say no to you. Haven't caught you playing D2 in a while? True. Chat, have I been playing D2 much at all lately? No, not at all. Yeah, true. I've been playing D2R. My bad. I'm playing D2R. Nah, I've been playing a fuck ton of D2, dude. Or D2R at least. I've been speedrunning like crazy for the last like 3 weeks. Two or three weeks. But it's all good. And hey. No, there's no challenge. I'm just trying to take PX records at the moment. This is Bender's world record right now that I'm trying to take, and unfortunately I'm not going to take it by as much as I would have liked to have, because I made a few mistakes and didn't play as good, and also I'm a lot more undergeared compared to last run. Last run I was so overgeared prior to where I needed to be, but I kind of want to check what's behind there, but at the same time I don't think it's anything. Okay, maybe it is something. Which way are we going though? This way? Okay. Checkpoint. Okay. Checkpoint again. Time for some fun. Oh right, the potions are expensive here. Should have enough though.
Good afternoon.
Oh, maybe not actually. Gold is a little bit more scarce than I thought. Just want to make sure that this isn't peered or anything. Magic resistance, cold enchanted, extra strong fire enchanted, it's kinda terrifying. Man could just say goodbye to me in one hit if he really wants. Like that. He's also cold damage for some reason. Owie.
Oh god, I got stuck on him for a second. Oh, that's not good. Hey, don't get too close to me. You're about to explode. Oh man. 9 HP? Jesus. Fucking Christ. I couldn't move. I thought it was over. I genuinely thought it was over. I saw the light. Fucking hell. That's not good for the heart right now. Man. That... I do not feel good after that. Help. Help me. Oh man, not zealots. Please get me off this level as soon as possible. Let's repair first. One down. More of you fucks. No. Please no Herodrum Ancients. Souls. Those guys. Ooh. Let's chill. Let's chill for just a moment, guys. Refresh my life. Where'd they go? Oh, they're up here. I need you to die. Thank you. Not curse. I need to clear the front a little bit too, which is annoying. Whoa. Don't die on my spot now, please. Yeah. I just want to see if that's enough. Yep, that's enough. Whoa, okay. Let's go get in some health potions. I'm gonna go quickly buy from the real vendor though. Oh man. Oh, I still have these. Okay, we're good. Why are you in the pillar? Stop being in the pillar. Alright, I think we did it. Should be 5 out of 5. Let's go. Why so many tentacles? The clone is becoming too much of a problem. GG.
You shall no longer take this mortal realm.